Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 54 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO, Davison Donaguerra Figueiredo!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with your winner, Davison. Don't touch me, you're covered in blood! Congratulations, incredible performance, my friend. That was a hell of a stoppage. How do you feel about the fight?
Pô, foi um ótimo trabalho. Como é que você está se sentindo sobre a luta?
Ei, BSB, primeiramente, aquele Corinho. Sou teu fã, cara. Sou teu fã.
Hey, first of all, I'm your big fan of this thing.
Então, gente, por favor, me perdoa por não ter batido peso. Eu sempre fui profissional no evento, aconteceu. Aconteceu, gente. Mas a próxima vez, eu vou bater o peso, eu prometo a vocês. E eu falei que eu ia dar um show pra você essa noite. E dei um show! Eu dei um show!
Hey, I'm so sorry for not get the weight, but I told you everybody, I'm gonna give a big show for Norfolk, because you guys deserve a big main event. I strong. Thank you, Norfolk, for all the support of the sport.
Well, you certainly delivered. That was a tremendous fight. It looked like there was a clash of heads. Can you talk us through the finish at the end? What actually happened from your perspective?
O que você pensa nesse final? Quando você viu esse stumble, que você foi para bater nele, foi para nocautear, tu viu que ele já estava pronto para ser nocauteado?
Cara, você acredita que eu dei uma cabeçada nele? Eu sou do Marajó, né, cara? Eu sou de Souri. Galera de Souri que tá me assistindo, minha mãe, meu avô Dedê, meu estretenor, raiz do Marajó, amo vocês, galera da Hugo, Richardson, Bruna, meu filho, papai tá voltando, Davison, filho, Benício e Ana Júlia, amo vocês.
He just said, hey, you know, I'm from Souri, I'm from the...
I'm
the north, extreme north of Brazil, you know, I come with everything for the... Peraí, irmão.
I think you said shut up there.
He come with everything. And he wanna say one thing about Benavides. Well, he say thank you for Benavides, a great guy, a great champion.
So listen, had you have made weight right now, you would be the flyweight champion of the world. But you aren't. Talk to me about what you're feeling right now.
O teu sentimento agora é que era para você ser o campeão agora. E por causa do peso você não é, mas você vai ser.
Eu só tenho a agradecer a Deus. Eu não tô aqui pelo cinturão, eu tô aqui pra dar show pra vocês, galera. Hoje o cinturão não vai comigo, mas eu tenho certeza que na vontade de Deus ele vem pra mim. Ele vem!
Boa, moleque!
You know, I'm here to fight for the people of Norfolk. I'm here to fight for the people of the world. You know what I mean? The belt is coming. I'm relaxed about that. I'm gonna be the next UFC flyweight champion. There's no doubt about the next time I'm gonna get the weight. And the belt is gonna be in my wrist.
Well, in a lot of people's minds, you probably are the champion. Davison Figueiredo, everybody. Joseph Benavides. Joseph. You wanna talk, Joe? Joe, I know this was a long time coming for you. I know you must be absolutely devastated right now. And I'm sorry to ask you. How are you feeling right now?
I feel like this isn't real right now, but I'm in some freaking nightmare, honestly. I had a lot of visions of talking to you after, and a lot of the things that were going to happen and that didn't. And man, life's tough like that. You know, everybody's going through ups and downs everywhere. This is mine. It's on display. You know, it's lucky to be alive, I guess, but... I worked my ass off for that, and it didn't go great. Thank you guys for coming out, though.
Well, listen, everybody knows, you know, you win some, you lose some. You're a legend to everybody. You always handle yourself with class, and that was an incredible fight. You should be very proud of yourself, Joe. Joseph Benavides, everybody.